Hello, I'm Yannis Stoitsis, CTO and partner at Agrono. Here at Agrono, we help clients save more than 50% of the time they spend for food risk monitoring and assessment tasks. How we do that? Through FoodAkai, an Agrono solution which is the cloud-based food safety intelligence platform that monitors and predicts risks across the complete supply chain. It is a solution that can be customized to serve tailor-made data insights to each member of a safety, quality, and compliance team. I would like to spend some time with you to talk about food safety predictions in simple words. AI and machine learning tools are expected to enable the mining of a large volume of heterogeneous data and therefore help to anticipate and mitigate foodborne risks. The critical question I want to give answers to through our short video series is how food safety predictive analytics should work to ensure that they deliver reliable predictions that can support business critical decisions. So, this set of presentations will cover the following topics in order to answer the critical questions above. How to choose the right problem? What is exactly the question you are trying to answer? Once we answer this, the second part would be which are the data subsets that it makes sense to use for this specific problem. Then, we will explain how one can find and parameterize the algorithm that will work best for the specific problem and data combination. Having done all the data work, we will focus on the right prediction metrics. How can we measure if a prediction algorithm is working correctly? We will then take a look at the operations part. There are a number of questions that need to be answered when assessing operations. And at the end, we will apply lessons learned for two specific industries, showing what such predictions can tell us for the chocolate and dairy products. So stay tuned for our next episode. You can subscribe to our weekly Food Safety Intelligence newsletter to stay up to date with the latest industry news. Find the link below the video.